Hey Google, turn on the corner light. Ready? What about your wash times first? Let's see. You set as right-handed. Yeah. Right. Is that okay? Or do you want left-handed?
Hello there. Welcome to the golf club. My name's John. And today we've landed just outside Jacksonville, Florida, in a little course called TPC Sawgrass. I'm glad you brought me with you because this is a special place in the heart of many golfers. It's an intimidating course, though, so hopefully you do all right out there. Let's go.
Can you hear me? You can't. Okay. Right, so it goes. Right, well, why zooms in? Right. Yeah, so why zooms in my right? Yeah. X toggles whatever, like the type of shot. Yeah. B goes back. And why speed it up?
Nice. Your turn.
Right, try the right one then.
I'd say around 105 yards or so to the pin here. I think this one's going for it. Okay, you're on the dance floor. Good stuff.
Up and down. Oh, yeah.
Okay, you're on, and you got some real estate to cover with this next one. Ugh. Here we go. This putt for the bird. Ah, right by. All right, but a 3-footer here. Decent little putt there. And this next putt for par. And a decent little putt to end this one. Okay, everybody's even at even par. Okay, everyone's tied up here at the moment. Let's see if you can pull ahead. This one looks pretty safe. Okay, let's plunk her in the fairway. Okay, we're about 200 yards out here. Yeah, a bit of a poor swing.
Oh, what?
All right, 14 feet to the hole. Oh boy.
Shit. Way out. Shit, too far, way too far.
38 footer here, see what you can do. Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary. Ooh, close. All right, here we go, for the birdie. Ouch. Ouch. 4 feet to the hole, you can do this. Great putt in there for par. All right, let's drop this one in for the double bogey. And you're in the hole with a nice putt. All right, our current leader is at even par. Okay, you are in the lead. Just so you know, no pressure.
What did he say?
Nice. And next.
See, again, it says we've got one viewer.
All right, this putt for the birdie. Ten footer here, this is makeable. Ooh, this one's got a chance. And a nice putt. Okay, this one to save par. Yeah, get in that hole. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Ooh.
Oh, for friggin' hell's sake.
Setting up for your double. Good putt. Well done. All right, our current leader is at even par.
Anyone there?
Okay, time for the leader of this pack to tee off here.
Pull this back, shall we? Get beaten by a girl.
A nice looking tee shot. Okay, here we go.
I think that's what's making it bad.
Okay, you're on the green. That's about it. Sweet. Putting from around 16 feet out. Ooh, tough break. And this next putt for the par. Yeah.
I didn't.
And this one for bogey.
And that's a double.
Good. All right, a little 6-foot putt here. Ooh, bad luck there. Here we go, 4 par. Yeah, come back. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well done. And for the double bogey.
Pardon?
Nice putt. 2 over for our current leader. Okay, 5th hole coming up. So far, so good for this one. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Very nice. Okay, we have about 130 yards, I'd say, to get the pin. I hope this bites.
That was way too far.
A lot of green to cover for that next shot. Here we go for your birdie.
Oh, nice. Yes, what
a 6-footer
shot.
Here, nothing too scary. Oh, that's tough.
Crying out loud.
And this one for bogey. Three feet to the hole here. Well done. And it's 1 over for our current leader. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. I'm liking it. Next up. Ooh, tree got in the way on that one. That's unfortunate.
Thank you.
Well, you could have worse lies. There are worse lies on the course than this. This one's in the first cut. Nice. Nice approach, you're on the green. 33 feet to the hole here. Here's a putt for birdie.
Yeah.
All right, but a 3-footer here. Thank you. Nicely done for the par. 3 feet to the hole here.
X puts the flag in.
Solid stroke on that one, bud. And our current leader sitting at one over. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. I think this looks pretty safe.
Nice.
All right, let's pop this in the fairway. Oops.
Bombos.
All right, we're right around 125 yards out. Hope this one has some teeth. Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do though. That was a little less than solid contact. Not too bad, not too bad. You're on the fairway. For the birdie.
X puts the flag in so you can see where it is.
Oh, right.
Oh! Down.
All right, this next spot for the par. Nice putt.
Sun was in your eyes, that's why.
Alrighty, moving on. One over par for the leader. Okay, you're in the lead. No pressure. Next. Well, it's gonna have to bite.
Oh, frig.
Let's see if we can save par on this putt here. All right, but a 3-footer here.
Oh!
decent little putt there. All right, here we go for the double bogey. And a decent little putt to end this one. Okay, our current leader is sitting at 3 over. Okay, par 5 here.
Let's see.
Wasn't super clean.
Back.
That's all right. Let's just another whack at this. Keep an eye on that wind. Could come into play on this hole.
Yeah. Go left. At least she didn't go and did the drink.
Well, you're in the rough, but you're not that deep in the rough. Might be able to take a solid swing at this.
Yeah, at least you can give it another little rub.
Okay, here we go. This one to save par. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Whoa, ball, whoa.
Oh, for friggin' hell's sake. No.
Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out. Let's see if we can save par on this putt. Well done. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Nice putt. And it's 3 over for our current leader. This is hole number 10. Nice looking shot. All right, let's let her rip. Good stuff. Okay, about 130 yards out. Hope this one bites. Sweet. And here we go for the birdie. Okay, a 23 footer from here. Ugh, just going right by the hole. Here we go, this next one for par. Nice putt, we're in there. Oh, you're close here, let's drop it and move on to the next hole. Ooh, I'm gonna pretend I did not see that.
Oh no! How?
Okay, here we go, for the bogey. Well done. Okay, three over for the current leader. Okay, par five. Well, tee shot's looking good here. Your turn. Don't think you got all of that one.
Really don't know what happened there.
All right, let's just reload and try that again. All right, looks like around 195-ish yards to the pin here. That's gonna have to hit something.
I could hold them from there.
And you're on the green
the old
with
games.
Quite a long putt ahead of you. Not amazing, but you're out of the bunker, so that's a good thing.
Nice.
Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. Ooh. All right, for the bogey. Oh, man. 5 footer here, nothing too bad. Oh, man. And this one for par. Decent little putt there. And if this goes, that's for triple bogey. And a decent little putt to end this one. Okay, looks like a current leader is sitting at 3 over par. Okay, you are in the lead. Just so you know, no pressure. And next. I think you're heading into the cabbage on this one. Okay, yeah, we found you in the rough, but don't think that it's in the deep rough.
Sweet shot.
Nice. Okay, a 23 footer from here. And a next putt for par. Nice putt. You're in the hole. All right, nice little 2 foot putt. Well done. And our current leader on the board, sitting at 2 over. Okay, time for the leader of the pack to tee off here.
Yeah, but at least you can lob it now.
Coming off a par on the last one, let's see what happens here. Ooh, looking good, looking good. Okay, 11 footer here. This is definitely makeable. Oh man. 4 feet. Let's do this. Yeah. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 8 footer. Decent putt there for bogey. Okay, let's finish out. And the next hole coming up. Okay, our current leader is sitting at 3 over. Par 4 here. Let's have a nice clean drive. Tee shot's looking decent. Oops. Sorry about that. My bad. We did not end up in the fairway. This could be in the rough. Okay, so you're in the rough here. Nice. This one is save par. Get in there. Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out. Ooh. Here we go, this one for birdie. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Nice putt, you're in there. Okay, this one for par. Nice putt. Okay, current leader sits at 5 over par. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happened here. Nice. Next up.
Nice.
Sweet. And from here, we're about 130 yards out. Footer from here to the cup. And this putt for the birdie. Okay, looks like about 18 feet from here.
No way did that knock it 8.
Oh man. Setting up here for the bogey.
Yeah, 24.
All right, a little 6-foot putt here. And if this drops, that's your bogey. Solid stroke on that one. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. All right. Hopefully this goes. You'll get your triple bogey. Well done. We're in the hole. Okay, 8 over for the current leader here. Okay, let's see what happens on this par 5. Very nice. Let's have a nice drive out on this one.
Remember, it's going to go left anyway, so. Again, there, maybe it won't.
So, we find ourselves right around 200 yards out.
Oh, wow. Fuck.
Putting for eagle here on this one. Whew. Good stuff. Good stuff. Here we go. This putt for the eagle.
Yeah, that ain't gonna happen.
All right, 34 feet to the hole. All right, we got a 22 footer. Let's see if we can do this.
Oh, yes, 22 feet.
All right, 12 footer here.
I think it was. If you're three
okay,
under.
Okay, setting up for the bogey.
No.
Well done.
If you're six under, then yes.
And our current leader is sitting at six over.
Yes. You got an eagle.
Okay, you're in the lead. No pressure.
I can get a hold of him.
Sweet. Okay, here we go. Nice. Here we go. Drop this one for birdie. Twenty-six footer from here to the cup. And if this drops, you'll get your birdie here. Oh, that was close. Little 6 footer here, nothing too scary. Solid par. Well done. Here we go for the bogey. Nice stroke on that one. And our current leader is sitting at 7 over par. 18th hole coming up, and then you can hang in the clubhouse. Let's see what you can do here. All right, let's try that again. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. That's looking nice off the tee. Ooh. And it looks like we have about 135 yards or so to go. Nice. Well, dirty lie here, hitting out of the pine straw. No good. Okay, we're putting from 29 feet out. All right, 14 feet to the hole. Unlucky. All right, 13 footer here. Oh, man. All right, a little 6 foot putt here. Well, sorry for your luck. All right, for the bogey. Oh man, that's too bad. All right, let's finish up here and we'll go our separate ways. 3 feet to the hole here. Nice putt there. All right, setting up for triple. There we go. Nice, easy one to finish off the round. Okay, I am. I'm gonna head on over to the clubhouse. We'll see you next time. Thank you.
Thank you.
I don't know.
I don't know. Right, so now we're on the Thatcher's Haze.
John, I'd like to welcome you to the Golf Club today. And today we find ourselves at TPC Summerlin. It's a dry heat out here today, and looking forward to taking this all in. Let's go. So far, so good for this one. Next. Unlucky. Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone.
What was that course challenge? In regulation.
Nice.
No, it's not.
Here we go, this putt for birdie.
Yeah.
31 feet to the hole. For the par.
Yeah.
little 5-footer here, nothing too scary. Solid putt, we're in the hole. All right, drop this one for the bogey.
Oh, man.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Decent little putt there. Okay, one over par here for our current leader. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here.
Yeah, do better, Joe.
It was a bit of a poor swing.
No, it won't. It's fine. In the desert. You're in the desert.
Your turn.
No, I don't think so.
No good. All right, the ball's above your feet. You might want to compensate a little bit. Okay, we are very deep in the rough. Careful with this one.
Just a little bit. We're pretty in the way.
Hello! Oh, nice.
That was a bit underwhelming, but you're out of the sand, so good stuff. Okay, 21 feet to the cup from here. Yikes.
I jumped the cup.
All right, 13-footer here. Oh, it was so close. All right, 14 feet to the hole. Oh my goodness, that was so close. See if we can save par here. That would be nice. Oh, so close.
What you doing? You did.
Putting from around 16 feet out. Slightly to moderately disappointing there. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. And a decent little putt to end this one. And here we go for the double bogey. Next hole coming up.
Yeah, let's see if we can do a bit better on the next one, shall we?
And it's 3-over for our current leader. Okay, you are in the lead. Just so you know, no pressure.
Nice.
Well, just letting you know, it's a bit windy out there, so keep that in mind as you go onto the tee. Definitely wasn't solid contact. Pretty deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction. This one appears to be heading for the rough. Well, you're still in it, but you are hitting from a pretty gross lie, so don't let it get you down. I think this is gonna need to bite. Nicely done on the green and on and under regulation, mind you.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Well, you're out of the stand. That's all I can ask for. Your putt for birdie.
Oh!
To save par. All right, let's get back onto the green now.
Oh, what? Oh, come on.
Okay, but an 18 footer here. And this one for the par.
Tap.
Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Whoa. All right, here we go. Double bogey. All right, but a 3-footer here. Well done. All right, triple bogey coming up, right? Nice putt. Okay, current leader sitting at 6 over par. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. T-shirt out looking good.
Nice.
Okay, let's give this ball a smash. I think you're heading into the cabbage on this one. Oh yeah, I got a little kick into the fairway. Well done.
Come on, you got this.
Sweet.
No, it won't.
Very nice. Okay, we got a 40 footer here. So just take a good breath and see what you can do.
Oh!
22 feet from the cup.
Nice.
Nicely done with the long putt. Well done. 6 over for our current leader. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. Do we get another birdie in the works here? Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Footer here. See what we can do. Oh.
Oh,
all right, here we go. This one for the birdie. Decent little putt there. And setting up here for the bogey. And a decent little putt to end this one. 5 over for our current leader. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. I'm liking that tee shot. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here.
Nice one.
10-footer here. I think this can go.
Oh man, that was close. No.
No. Get back on the green there. The grass is supposed to get shorter as you progress. Interesting.
I don't even know how that happened.
No, nor do I.
Look, it's playing it in reverse.
All right, 25 footer from here to the cup. Jeez. This one for the save. Oh, that was slightly disappointing. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Oh, I really wanted you to have that one. Looking at a 19-foot putt from here. Oh, this was tracking. perfect. Fine, setting up for the triple here. Roll ball, come back. All right, this one for the quad bogey. There we go. Current leader sitting at 7 over. Okay, this is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this. This one's looking pretty good. All right, let's let her rip. Good stuff. I'd say around 105 yards or so to the pin here. Heading for the green here.
Nice.
You went a fair bit to the right because of the...
This is looking decent. All right, drop this one in, this one for birdie. Ah, disappointment.
Oh.
Okay, 11 footer here. This is definitely makeable. Oh, so close. For the bogey. Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out. Oh, that was moderately disappointing. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Oh, come back. Okay, this one for the quadruple bogey.
Oh, that
so close.
Right,
3 feet to the hole here.
That's not bad.
Unfortunate. Unfortunate.
You didn't need to move that.
And here we go. This one for par. Well done. Are we there yet? Let's try to sink this one, okay? Nice putt. 7 over for our current leader. Okay, time for the leader of the pack to tee off here. Okay, here we go. Holy.
Oh,
holy
yes!
Crap.
Oh my gosh! I can't believe that.
She's what?
Which is that one.
Yeah, that's what I pressed.
Okay. Well, go back and press the three line.
Right, we'll go.
Here.
Was that a hole in one?
I think so.
It was, wasn't it? It was a hole in one.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well done. 8 over par for our current leader.
Hole in one.
God, I'm still reliving that last hole in one. It was just, it was.
Oh, that's what he said as well.
Don't think that was solid. And next. Liking that one. Well, not the best result there. That was some gnarly stuff you had to hit from, though. All right, we're right around 165 yards out.
Oh, that's nice and straight.
Well, you're in the deep stuff here. I think they call this the cabbage. Let's just try to make some solid contact and get that ball headed in the right direction.
Oh, what? I remember when we were in a bunker and it got you out of the bunker and that was it. Not fucking whacked it halfway across the fucking golf course. It's like you're not even in sand anymore. It's just like you. Oh,
sweet.
Nice.
Okay, looks like about 18 feet from here.
26, actually.
Alright, let's drop this one in, snag that double bogey, and move on. All right, but a 3-footer here.
This isn't. What's the name?
And here we go. This one for birdie.
This isn't like Tiger Woods.
Decent little putt there. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. And a decent little putt to end this one.
Yeah.
And our current leader sitting at 7 over par. And hole number 10 coming up here.
I mean, if you want to play Tiger Woods up, like, well, PGA after, we can, but unless you want to go back because it is nearly 10 past 10.
We haven't got one tomorrow.
I think you're heading into the cabbage on this one.
Oh, damn.
Next up. You are deep in the rough. Careful. Careful with this shot.
You're probably going to have to club up quite a bit. Alright, try that.
Well, you're still in it.
But even then,
you were hitting from a pretty gross lie, so
back
don't
the other day,
you know.
It's like, you know, that is like the tree's not there. Really. We used to have to really sort of turn it.
We used to have to go out and then...
Yeah.
I think you might be heading to the sand. Pretty deep, rough here. Not going to sugarcoat it.
See, that roll through
the
sand.
Well, you're in the sand, let's just get out of there and move on with our lives. Well, at least you are on the green.
Oh!
Well, at least you're on the green. That is always good. 9-footer here. I think you can do this. Oh goodness, that was thoroughly disappointing.
I did.
Oh, come on, ball. All right, this one
hit that hard.
Okay, this one for triple.
Oh my!
What did you do there?
4 feet. Let's do this. And in the hole. All right, let's drop this for double. Well done. 11 over par currently. Coming off the double bogey on that last hole, let's go ahead and block that out. Start fresh. I don't think you're gonna like this. Next. Not the cleanest swing. This is looking like it might be trouble.
I think, yeah, mine ended up there, didn't it?
Yeah.
Hole. Decent little sand shot there. Nice.
But go back.
Something wonky about that swing. I don't think you're gonna like this.
Yeah, you should
love the sand today. Eh? Well, at least you're out of the sand. All right, 13 footer here. Oh, I thought I was in. And this putt for the birdie.
Don't think you needed to do that.
Gah.
Oh.
9 footer here.
Go on.
In. And for the par. Nice putt. This is for the double. Okay, let's head to the next hole. 13 over for our current leader. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. There we go. That's looking good. Your turn. Ooh, no good. Okay, so we have about 115 yards thereabouts to the pin. I don't think this is going to have a happy
end.
What
the hell?
On the green, a lot of work to do now.
Nice.
This doesn't look good.
What? Press A. Back. X. No, press it. That's it.
This doesn't look positive here.
Well, in that case, turn! Yeah, no.
Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the
turn.
Danger zone.
Bring it down. Bring it down. Bring the car. Alright. Move. Yeah, move it down. And bring it over. Yeah. So come, like, turn a complete 90 degrees.
Right.
Yeah, alright, try there.
Well, I'm just glad to be out of the deep stuff. This is good. We're putting from around 15 feet out. Oh, I wish those putts would just drop sometimes. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 8-footer. Whoa, Bob, whoa. Way to drop that putt. And if this goes, that's for triple bogey. Well done. And we have 18 over for our current leader. 13th hole coming up. No good. Okay, grip it, rip it, let's go. It's a nice looking shot. I wish
I hit
the fairway, but ended up in the sand. Well, at least you are out of the bunker.
Fuck.
All right, back in the fairway, decent distance out of that sand. Looking at 125 yards. Ish to the pin here. This is looking good.
Yeah, I'd still come down 2 clubs. Yeah, try that and come over.
Nice. And we're putting from about 28 feet out.
No rhyme or reason to this, is there?
For the bird.
If I do something and...
Four feet to the hole, you can do this. Solid par, well done. Alright, drop this par putt, let's do it. Decent little putt there. 18 over for the current leader here.
You're 24 over.
14th hole coming up.
Putting compared to the last round, we're doing pretty badly.
Yeah, alright.
One's gonna need to bite. And next. Nice. Putting from around 16 feet out. Oh, that's tough. Let's get back on that green. The idea is the grass gets shorter as you progress. Okay, this one to save par. Solid stroke there. Good job. 4 feet. Let's do this.
You didn't need to move that.
Button from around 16 feet out.
That's why I've got this.
Is there anyone there?
Oof.
Oh well.
No good. And for the triple bogey. And a decent little putt to end this one. Okay, 21 over par for the current leader. Par 4 here. Let's have a nice clean dive. Oh, like in this one. Well, and after my bold prediction, he ended up in the sand. I don't think he got all of that one. Little underwhelming, but you're out of that sand, so that's good. And for the bird. Nice. This one for the bogey. Oh man. This one's for double bogey. Well, let's get out of here. Current leader sitting at 20 over. Okay, you're in the lead. No pressure. And the tee shot's looking decent. Well, maybe that was a wishful thinking kind of prediction. We ended up in the rough. Okay, it looks like we have around 155 yards to go. I like the way this is tracking. And look, like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. Looks like you're a little wet after that shot. That hurts. I'd say around 105 yards or so to the pin here. All right, you are on the green. We can putt. Putting for eagle. Oh, man. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable. Ooh. 5-footer here, nothing too bad. Ooh. Putting for bogey here. Well done. Okay, a short little putt here. Nice putt. Okay, 21 over par for the current leader. 17th hole coming up. Next up. All right, try again. We've got 21 feet to the cup from here. Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary. Three feet to the hole here. Ooh, those ones are supposed to drop. Not sure what happened there. All right, let's get a big fat quad and then move on. Nice putt, we're in the hole, good stuff. Well done. Hole number 18. Looking good so far. Next. Sweet. All right, and we are about 160 yards or so from the pin. Nice. Looking at around 155 yards up from here. I hope this bites. Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do though. 37 footer here. Let's see what we can do. Feet from the hole. Ooh. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Great putt in there for par. All right, this one for par. There's a nice putt for you. All right, thank you for playing today, and we'll see you next time.